I recognise it. Okay. I hate to say that, right?
I think it was necessary to be honest in this film to make it very clear how autobiographical the songs are, because I think a lot of people don't realise until they see something like this that absolutely everything I write about has some kind of direct connection to my own life, you know. So yeah, that was a very good reason for being honest. Yeah. And anyway, I'm quite an honest guy.